And what I want to talk to you about today is creating culture. Because that's the best our business can be when we actually participate in the creation of culture. Not just its sponsorship, not just pointing to it or talking about it. When we create it, we succeed. When an idea becomes part of that culture, part of the cultural vernacular, we have hits. Let's face it, marketing isn't really a science, although it's become more and more scientific every day. But it's definitely an art. And art is subjective. In the final analysis, we have a very simple measure of success. Did we sell more products? Did we engage our consumers in a way that are meaningful? Did they tune in? Did we even momentarily create culture, thereby intrinsically becoming a part of it? The truth is, if you can't create culture, you can't create an iconic brand, because brands are only as meaningful as the experiences they inspire. Because brands and the iconic brands are meaningful when they are experienced, are relevant, and sometimes even transformative.